What are we about to go do?
City bikes!
All right, we're about to check out these city bikes. I've never ridden one before. We have no idea how this is gonna work, what it's gonna do, where we're gonna have to check out the belt line. But right now, we gotta check out the trash.
Let's do it.
First, you have to download this app, sign up, select the plan, unlock the bike account, and then go down. I guess we both have to do this, right?
I don't know, maybe. Unless you just rent two bikes in one app.
I don't know.
So when you first see the bikes, just go to the station and you'll see that you download the Social Bicycle app. Once you have the app downloaded, you'll choose what payment plan you want to choose, whether it's the daily plan or the monthly plan. It'll ask you to input your credit card information, and once you're complete with that, you'll get an account ID number, and you'll set up your own PIN. You just go to the back of the bike, put that in, unlock the bike, and enjoy the ride. Once you get to your final station, or to a public bike rack, you just put the lock back in the bike, and you're done.
So we first time on these city bikes. Kind of fun, you just put your information on the iPhone, tap them in. They don't have rear brakes, so, well, mine's gone. So we only have front. Hopefully, no over the handlebars. I have no idea, we're going left, and I don't have brakes. Well, something's hitting the back tire. So you can pull over and see what it is. Can you see anything in there? Or is it just the hub? Well, let's do some bike repairs, I guess.
I think I found it.
Yeah?
The brake.
Well, I'm gonna see if I can fix my back brakes real quick. No. Rear brakes are just shot. I think it's been crashed. Oh yeah, it's completely snapped in there.
So you just have a front brake?
Yeah. It's a little weird, but here we go.
Mine was easy repair.
Yeah. Yeah, the metal piece is snapped. That's why you can't fix it. Dropped off our city bikes. That was mine over there, the broken one. But now we're about to go get some lunch. You ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
How was your first city bike experience?
It was a little cumbersome, but still fun.
Yeah, yeah. Hurts the knees, I gotta be honest. But about to get some food, continue our day, and we'll be biking around a little bit later. stopped at Monero where our friends Mandy and Jose told us to try out. Hopefully it's good, otherwise Mandy and Jose, we're gonna find you and we're gonna tell you about good tacos. Oh man, we just finished our burritos. Now we're about to get back on the bike. We might meet up with our friends Mandy and Jose. What do you think?
Maybe.
I don't know. We'll check it later.
We have a couple hours left.
Peace. This one definitely skipping some gears here.
My other one was skipping gears too. Like from gears like 3 to 5, it didn't like to stay there at all.
Yeah, I think this one has suffering the same problem. Yeah, these city bikes are kind of nice. We like them, but definitely need some service. Skip some gears, as you can see. Can you hear that? Just skipping gears all day. For all my people who know a little bit about design work, we're coming up over here to the Noguchi Playground. He's a furniture designer, pretty famous for tables and scones. But let's check it out. Well, that's it. That's the Noguchi Playground. So, yeah, maybe you want to get a table. Maybe you want to take it out. All right, peace.